then it will seek it. For the curse does not come without a cause. And you will go to the very root of the cause. And you will, as John the Baptist said, you will lay the axe to the root of that treason. For there has been something in your family tree that has hindered your family, and God said, you, mighty woman of Zion, will speak. You will bind and you will loose. You will bring deliverance and healing and salvation. There's a general word for couples in this house. You are an example. Look at your leader, look at your pastor, said the Spirit of God. That the pattern of this house will be the pattern by which you run your house. The pattern of love and faithfulness and integrity. For many of you never even had the examples in the Spirit of God of a mother or a father. The Lord says, I take the solitary and I put them in families. And I take the fatherless and I take the motherless. And I cause them to be brought in and restored in the house of God. And I say, your marriage and your family will be an example to the world. Oh yes, there's an anointing, there's a grace upon your marriage. Every married couple, if you're together, take their hand. If they're not here, just lift your hand. There's one or two, your spouse is not saved and they're not even here this morning. There is a breakthrough in that area this year. That your marriage will be an example and your ministry will be a ministry to other couples. Spirit of the living God. Couples that are broken. Couples that are bleeding. Couples that are fighting. Couples that are wounded and abused and neglected. And I'm going to use you in this community in the coming days and weeks and months. You'll be like the army that I prophesied of in Joel. They will run upon the wall. They'll run through the streets. They'll know what to do. They'll not jostle each other. They'll be like a well-oiled machine, said the Spirit of God. And those that are single in this house, the Bible says that this will be a house of prayer. And like never before, God will cause those that need a husband and those that need a wife to find a sense of satisfaction and contentment in the Spirit of God. For many of you have struggled with loneliness and depression, but this morning put on the garment of praise for the spirit of heaviness. For I am doing a new thing. Open your ears, open your eyes, and see what I'm doing. Lift your eyes, for the fields are ripe